The year 2020 provided fans a glimpse into the potential of Lalisa Manabon. Despite the monumental achievements, it's only the beginning of a beautiful blossoming career. From being selected out of 4,000 contestants and becoming YG's first foreign artist to becoming the queen of K-pop with the most followers on social media, there's nothing that Lisa hasn't done that's iconic. It is why we stand and indulge in Lalisa binge-watching. Without further ado, here's our top 10 list of Lalisa Manabon's most iconic moments of 2020. Before we get started, please remember to hit like and subscribe. Number 10. Lisa's facial features has been and always will be all the rage. Her iconic bangs, her gaze, and even her forehead have trended like wildfire. It is even rumored that someone paid Lisa 5 billion Korean won to partially reveal her stunning forehead after the famous tongue-in-cheek comments on the show Knowing Brothers. It makes perfect sense that on November 2nd, Lisa would make history again by three-peating TC Candler's Most Beautiful Face in Asia Award for 2018, 2019, and 2020. It is considered to be the most internationally known and prestigious list of beautiful faces. Number 9. Everything Lisa touches turns to gold. On February 20th of this year, Lisa attended the Prada Fashion Show and Milan Fashion Week, rocking a gold laminated leather jacket and a matching A-line skirt. Nobody rocks gold better than our Lalisa. Elle Korea's February issue, in collaboration with Prada, had Lisa dripped in another gold outfit, gracing three covers for the month's issue. Number 8. On June 26, Blackpink released their highly anticipated music video, How You Like That, which went on to win Song of the Summer at the 2020 MTV Music Awards, while breaking countless YouTube records, including most views in 24 hours during that time. All the members were highly instrumental in making the song a success, but who can forget Lisa's powerful, captivating rap verse? Number 7. On September 12th, a Pepsi TV advertisement starring Blackpink was aired in homes throughout China. The Blackpink Pepsi Asian Pacific endorsement of 2020 has proven to be iconic for a myriad of reasons. Lisa's household name in China primed and anchored Blackpink to acquire this groundbreaking and historical endorsement. Number 6. On October 17, Blackpink became guests on the TV show Knowing Brothers, an episode that became an instant classic where Lisa discussed her bangs and forehead, did an ombak impression, revealed her ideal type, and introduced the Thai crab dance to the world. Despite Lisa's knack for going viral, nothing could have prepared us for the crab dance's widespread phenomenon in China. The video of Lisa's crab dance on Knowing Brothers has also surpassed 52 million views. Number 5. On September 22nd, Lisa's credentials reached another milestone, making waves throughout the fashion world as she was named Celine's first global ambassador. Lisa writes, "To me, Celine is unrivaled, and Eddie Slimane has such a multifaceted talent, from clothing design to photography. He creates this rare, incredible, and desirable world through his vision. I'm always inspired by his work. It's truly an honor and pleasure to be able to work with Eddie as Celine's first global ambassador." Number 4. On November 20th, Variety released the name of the recipient who would acquire the highly coveted 2020 Group of the Year award. It was later revealed that the song Ice Cream featuring Selena Gomez was the deciding factor for giving the award to Blackpink.
Blackpink is the group of the year because of their delectable song Ice Cream, which features Selena Gomez, just took the world by storm.
Number 3. On October 18th, Lisa once again takes the world by storm, making beauty history by becoming MAC Cosmetics' newest global ambassador. She is the first ever female K-pop idol to be a global ambassador of a major cosmetics brand. MAC Cosmetics stated, "The decision was attributed to Lisa's unparalleled talent and bold fashion-forward style." Number 2. April 20th, 2020 should be a date that all Lisa stans know by heart. Lilyfilm number 3 not only slayed and wooed lingering googly eyes throughout the world, but it also expanded Lisa's global popularity, letting everyone know that this is Lisa Manaban. Lisa's iconic performance made headlines, and leg memes proliferated, making Lisa's legs the most famous in the world.
Blackpink's Lisa's legs have become a meme, Britney Spears accidentally burnt down her gym, and Beyoncé teams up with Megan Thee Stallion for a new remix. I just wanna go to the movie. First up, a new meme has hit the internet, friends, and it is all thanks to Blackpink's Lisa and her legs. I don't mean. It all started when she appeared in a dance performance video last week in which she flaunts her long legs in some awesome thigh-high boots. The look caused a Twitter user to crop just the songstress's legs out of the photo and Photoshop them onto Star Trek's Spock's legs, asking the internet if it worked. Still confused? Okay, well then, get this, meme queen Dolly Parton also took part in the challenge by cropping a throwback photo of herself onto Lisa's legs, also asking, did it work? And yes, it did, because it really does look like the thigh-high boots are part of Parton's original outfit. Crazy. Countless others also joined in, including Stephen Colbert, James Corden, and well, I even gave it a shot. I'd say it kinda works.
Number 1. The Chinese dance elimination reality show, Youth With You 2, where Lisa takes on the role of dance mentor. Although there were doubts among locals about whether Lisa would be able to carry out the duties of successfully teaching dance, Lisa silenced the critics by delivering two unforgettable, awe-inspiring, goosebumps-inducing, tear-jerking dance sets. After her performance, Lisa Laoshi's teaching abilities shined with these motivational gems. She states, "Here is where your dreams start. There will be numerous unknown obstacles in the way, but I hope you can trust yourself and do your best. I believe everyone's dream will come true. I'll always be there for you. Thank you." Lisa's success on Youth With You 2 garnered a myriad of endorsements, making her not only a household name in China, but also a culture and phenomenon. On May 13th, Lisa was announced as the brand spokesperson for Downy China, resulting YG Entertainment stocks to increase by 4.25% on the very same day. What do you think of the year 2020 for Lisa? Please comment, like, and subscribe.